Domestic biogas plant from SP Ecofuel Enterprises. To install this domestic plant, you need to dig a pit so that half of the plant sits in the pit. Now, mix cow dung with same quantity of water and supply it to the domestic plant through the biogas inlet pipe. If you are using food waste as input, then don't forget to use mixer to grind the food waste to make it pulpy. Mix same quantity of water to the pulpy waste and then supply it to the domestic plant as input. The biogas generated from this plant can be used for cooking for maximum 15 to 20 minutes, and the slurry obtained from the outlet serves as an organic manure to the garden.